Hello everybody, this is CMKILLER16 and welcome to a long time video blog I haven't done in a long time. But this is just pre-recording, sorry about the background, hold up. That anyways, as I was saying, thank you for joining me and this, for clicking to my video and watching it. And this is just the intro and the rest will be me being at the tap center at the arena already. So enjoy, and I'll see you guys when the video's done. stadium is light up with people's phones. The House of Horror mess has started, but where? Who gets in the limo next turn? Look at this arena.
I don't have a smartphone.
Yeah. Roman Reigns is in trouble. Referees are coming, but they're not going to do nothing. Roman Reigns is gone. The show is over, but I'm going to try to get myself a t-shirt before I go. So it's over now, for real. Well, I'm gonna go try to get a t-shirt from the souvenir stand before I go back home and find something to eat. Let's see if I can go find a souvenir stand so I can, get a shirt. I'll probably get like a Hardy Boy shirt or Finn Balor. I don't know. But pick it up. I'll pick up the camera back up once I do get a shirt or something. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. The show is over now. I got my merchandise. I will show you what I got pretty much, but I will wear it when I get home. Pretty much I got a Hardy Boy shirt, Finn Balor arm sleeves, and an AJ Styles gloves. So that's it for now. I'm gonna go home. Hopefully I get it before my battery dies. So I see you guys in a bit again. I'm moving out the truck. Okay, YouTube audience, this is the end of this video. Thank you again for watching. And like I said, I'll be showing you what I got at the Zap Center Payback Pay-Per-View Arena. And pretty much as you can see, I got the AJ Styles gloves, the Finn Balor arm sleeves, and of course, my favorite, the Hardy Boys new shirt that was available right there. It says Reborn by Fate. And on the back it says Hardy Boys, so it knows. Yeah, back in the day, the Hardy Boys were my favorite tag team people, but other than besides Edge and Christian and D-Generation X. But other than that, thank you again everybody for watching. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm a bit tired, and pretty much. Check out my second channel where I do Pop Funko reviews and all that stuff are being removed from the channel, or from anything Pop Funko related will be moving to the second channel. But other than that, thank you again everybody for watching. Subscribe to my channel, subscribe to my second channel, hit that bell so you'll be notified when my video will be up, and also everything else from Facebook, all the social media stuff. We'll be down in the description box below. But other than that, thank you for watching. And this has been CMKILLER16. And I'll see you guys all in my next video. See ya.